Put your hands to your sides and completely relax your entire body from the tip of your head all the way down to the bottom of your feet. I'm going to count from 3 to 1 backwards. When I hit 1, I need you to close your eyes. 3. Breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth. 2. Your eyes are becoming much heavier. 1. I want you to always listen to the sound of my voice. I want you to visualize many floating balloons, each attached to a different part of your body, and you feel them pulling at you, and the sense of your body weight beginning to release, as if you don't have any body weight, as if gravity does not exist. I want you to allow that to happen. Don't fight it. Be in the moment, listening to my voice, and believing that you can become lighter than air. You feel the sense of becoming lighter than air because you feel your feet lifting very, very gently off the ground right now. Allow it to happen. Allow your body to be completely still and experience right now the power of levitation, the power of becoming lighter than air. You are now floating. You are now hovering, maybe just inches above the floor. Allow yourself to be in the moment, keeping your eyes closed, breathing as I told you, and listening to my voice. Now the balloons are popping, and you're starting to come down, and you have a nice soft landing back onto the earth. Open up your eyes. Did you feel something completely unusual? Levitation? Some other unexplainable act that just occurred? I want you to go to chrisangel.com or aetv.com and tell me about your experience.
On the next
so dizzy. Okay, I couldn't hold myself up over about stone in the air. It's pretty crazy.
Before I can master
that was awesome.